Okay, as you can see, we are headed into Black Canyon. We're right at the mouth of the canyon. So we're already going to find, oh shoot. We gotta watch what we're doing because I am not used to this. We're gonna find some petroglyphs. Dang. Let's get out of the sand. These are not knobby tires. These are these all terrains that come with them, and can't brag about it so far. One thing about these adventure bikes, they're tall. I see something right there. Let's go check it out. If I can get over there. Yikes. I have a lot to remember and learn about these Cape dirt rat bikes. Oh shoot! Well, we had our first drop. It's all right. First drop. Alright. Okay. Let me know when you're ready. One, two, three. Go. Now this is some sand. Holy smokes, come on. Dang. Sheesh, this is a sand pit, not sand road. Come on. I'm digging in. Hang on. Okay, out of the sand. Got stuck. Holy smokes. I love this sand. Not really. Hey. Come on, come on. All right, so far so good. All right. Whew. Hey, look at that. Right or left? Come on. Okay.
I dropped the bike.
Whew. Well, that was bound to happen. Yikes. I knew this one wasn't going to be easy anyway, so. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Whew. I might take the road along the tracks rather than go back in that ravine. So in a mile. A lot of work. The bad news is we gotta go through that again on the way out. Holy smokes! Let's go. But I'm good. Some whoop-de-doos recording. Did you guys catch that when I was doing it? That's why I'm recording while I'm riding. Back in the saddle on Hunter X again. The road's not too bad here. I'm able to go 30 miles an hour easily.